Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Nuggets, where you can polish your knowledge and clear your doubts. Friends, today's video is question number 2.26 from NCERT textbook class 11 and the chapter name is Structure of Atom. So let's check the question. An atom of an element contains 29 electrons and 35 neutrons. Deduce first number, the number of protons, and the second part, the electronic configuration of the element. So friends, here it is given number of electrons, it is 29, and number of neutrons, it is 35. Now they are mentioning an atom. It means it's a neutral atom, it's not an ion. So we can start, for a neutral atom. Remember, we are talking about atom, not ion. Now atomic number, that is denoted by Z, is equal to number of proton or is equal to number of electrons. So here it is given electrons are 29. So first part, number of protons, it should be 29 as the number of electrons. First part clear. Now come up to second part. Second part is the electronic configuration of the element. So when we know the atomic number, we are able to write the configuration. So atomic number 29 belongs to the copper. So shall we start writing? Copper 29. The configuration will start like 1s2, 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s2 and 3d9. This is the regular way of writing the configuration. But in this case, this configuration we can say wrong. Now you are asking why? Because here in this case 3d subshell contains 9 electrons. And as we know, the d subshell has 5 orbitals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So the orbital is stable when all the 5 orbitals has 1 electron, or all the 5 orbital has 10 electrons. These two cases will be there, then the d orbital will be stable. Now in this case 3d9, it is highly unstable and the d subshell wants to become stable. So what it is doing? Normally it snatches one electron from 4s orbital and make it stable. So the actual configuration for copper 29 is 2s2, 2p6, 3s2, 3p6, 4s1 and 3d10. This is the correct and actual configuration of the copper 29. This is the exception case. You have to remember this. So I hope this information will help you further. And please like, share and subscribe the channel. And don't forget to press the bell icon. Till then, thank you.